Dear Vater, dear guest of honor, dear Vice President of the European Parliament, Miguel Angel Martinez Martinez. Unfortunately, I cannot take part on the event in Tirana because I have to be in the European Parliament. I ask the European Parliament to give Fate Vele this citizen prize because I am really deeply convinced that Fate Vele is one of those who deserves it. A prize given to him because of his very, very rich activities concerning reconciliation, concerning cooperation in Europe between Austria and the region of the Balkans, especially Albania, but between Europe and the region in the Balkans. Because we are one continent, we should be in one strong political Europe, but a political Europe which is valuing the different cultural languages and attitudes and orientations of its citizens, not against each other, but in the sense of a variety of activities which combine together and form a new peaceful Europe. And that is the reason why I think Fate Vele deserves really that prize. Unfortunately, I cannot be with you, but I think it will strengthen the ties not only between Albania and Austria, the two homes of Fate Vele, but between the whole region of the Balkans and the European Union. Because finally, all the countries of the Balkans should be members of the European Union because it's our common continent and our common future.